Ignatius 47 here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. I am on caution. Oh yes. And that is all right, ladies and gentlemen. All right. And you know why? Do you want to know why? Because I have two healing items right now in my possession. Allow me to do heals and other assorted things. What? I can't save it? That's weird. Did you see that? Oh, she was talking. Right. High-powered rounds. Oh, that's everything. Great. This, I'm assuming, is locked. Yes. Good. I don't need that at all. I really probably don't need that at all either. But what we're going to do is we're going to put this away. And hang on to that. Just in case. Are we... we got some slots available. That's good. That's good. That'll be good. Sherry? Sherry? Sherry, baby. Sherry?
Can you hear me?
Gonna come home tonight. Sherry, baby. Sherry, baby. Where is it?
Now I'm gonna smell like shit.
Gross. Gross. Ooh. Great. I don't have any use for that. I don't have a thing yet for it. Watch doth ding ding at me. Ding ding. Gross. There's something else in there? I find that surprising. Just looking to see if there's anything in there. Really? Up we go. Okay. Go to the door. There's that tool we need. Right there. See it? I can't get to it yet. Not just yet. Oh. Well, howdy. Howdy doody, friend. Cool. Great. Cool. Good. This should be sufficient. Well, that's rude. Are you actually down? Yes. Are you actually down? I think finally you are. Just for shiggles. Okay. Hello. Emails. It was you all along. S. Z. F. Why? Oh. How many of these do I have left? Okay. Take those, please. I'm gonna switch over to this because I got a bunch of ammo for this. And down we go. Good. Good, good, good. Hello. Ooh, there's a box. See, I really think that Annette actually, like, legitimately cares for her daughter. She just has difficulty processing it, really, like, internally. And because she's such a hardcore scientist, a lot of it sort of, she has to kind of detach. She has detachment. Which is not inherently bad, but you kind of run into, there are some issues that go along with that, you know, as with anything, really. Knight's Construction Company. Okay. Let's go ahead, if we can, and pull out a red herb. Good. Good. Okay, that can go then. Nope. Oh, did I use it? Shit. That's very funny. Very, very funny. Do I have any? Okay, I have another one of those. Store. I would like to take out couple of these, if I can, yeah. Because I'm getting a little low, as in out, of pistol bullets. And I don't like that, as a rule, just because it just makes for much easier, I like having ammunition for my guns. Very good. Save it. Hey, Tets. She's all toasty. It's very warm outside today. Blah, blah, blah. There's a note for how all this stuff goes. We don't need any of that right now. Just because of reasons. Okay, our knife is just about done. So we have another one on hand, which is very good. Go ahead and grab the map. Beautiful. Anything over here? Nope. I'm already gonna have to backtrack to. Ooh, wait. I have an idea. Before we even go forward, I need to preemptively do something here. Put that one away. And And we instead grab... Wow, I have lots of ammo. Where is that? Green and red. Yep. We take a green and red with us. For a very specific reason that you will see in just a moment. Nasty that water is.
So gross.
Bang. 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 And bang. Oh, come on. Bang. Bang, 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 bang. Cool. Lure. Booyah. 2, 12, 8. Is that what he says? 2, 12, 8. Oh yeah. Not a good that does me. Really? Oh, there's more. There's a red herb too, huh? Should have just grabbed a green. But I wasn't thinking. There's also this. A note? Is there a note? I know, I know. Delivery receipt basically explains how the safe works and the fact that it has its combination next to it. Can you shoot this? Does it do anything? No. Cool. Wasn't sure if it was in the video gamey sense of, you know, clouds of smoke billowing out from it. Not precisely how it works, but... Yeah, no. Actually, I have an idea. Let's take these. Put that away. Take that. Cool. Nice. Alright. That can go. And that can go. Good. I have 408 submachine gun rounds right now. Yeah. Okay. Good. That has us in a good, good position. Three spots open. Oh yeah. Is there anything else here I don't really need? I can put away. I know that my knife's gonna be used up soon. So I'm gonna hang on to that other knife. I'm gonna pick up another grenade down there, so I'm not super concerned with that. Okay. I think we're ready to go. Ready to rock. Let's do it. Weird to not have a gun equipped, just be running around normally. It is time to go. Oh, goodness. I'll get to you in a second. Come on. Get up.
Fucking hell.
Good. I think you're actually dead. Fully dead. Yay! Good. You're... Uh-oh. Cool. Very good. Erp. 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 Let's not go that way just yet. We could, I guess, but I want to get the... Grab this real quick. Beautiful. Beautiful. Go ahead and open that. Should give us a chance, should give that some time to do its thing. Pop this guy. Oh yeah, we have the key. We have the space for the key. Ah, so glad. This is broken, right? Yes. Yes, it is. Cool story. All you yos are dead. Yeah. All you yos are dead. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, really, dude? Impolite, I say. Nope, use that, you dummy. High-powered ammo. Not really altogether useful. What up we go? Well, that was disheartening, I must say. Hell yeah.
Ha
Hey, buddy. We're gonna have to hold off on that just a little bit, okay? Ooh. Yes, please. Oh yeah. Oh, come on. Really? Wasteful, I say. This is fun. Like fish in a barrel. Okay. Come on. Did you actually die?
Hell is up with you.
You're a little closer. Take care of you first.
Are you serious?
You guys are all dead, right? Hey. Hey, buddy.
Jesus.
You can go down. It's okay. Yeah. It's cool. Good job. Point of interest, by the way. Oh. Stupid, I need to go over there. Put that back, you dummy. You can shoot these zombies anywhere does approximately the same amount of damage. You shoot them in the head because shooting them in the head has a good chance of critically hitting them, basically destroying the head, and they die. They die immediately. Yeah. That's the gist of that, really. So you can. You can do body shots. And body shots will kill the zombies. I don't know why you would necessarily want to waste your time doing it that way, but you can if you wish. This is another one of those individuals, by the way, that does not get up unless you shoot him first. Wait, I'm confused. There's an item here somewhere? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, it's the... Never mind. It's the icon. It's the plug. The plug. I'm going to assume that you're not going to get up and attack me. Maybe a mistake, but we'll hang on to that ideal anyway. Ooh. That's actually very helpful for me. Pause. I can utilize it. Where does that go? Lower waterway. Okay. We'll go down here. See what we got going on. There's a knife. Forgot about the knife. Crap. No, actually it's okay. Because I'm going to make bullets. Bullets for me. Take the knife. Good, good. Does this thing have... anything else in here? It's all blue. Great. Not sure if there is a thing. Oh. Oh. Nope. Don't need to go that way. Mm-mm. Probably wouldn't hurt, though. I see. Okay. So nothing really over here of particular import that has not already been gotten, I suppose I should say. Alright, so we need to go this way. Gotta go this way. The only thing that does, I suppose, is because it cuts off the journey in that direction. So, acid rounds, not so useful. Where'd he go? Or it? Where'd it go? That's odd. Odd indeed. Oh shit! Oh! You don't have to expose the eye. Neat! Okay! I did not know that. Who'd have thought? Huh. I had no idea. None. Reload, please. Thank you. Okay. Good, good, good. Everything's done and loaded and raring to go. I always have my eye out for more than raccoon statues, but it all kind of bleeds together, you know. You know. Is this the last one of these? No, no. I don't remember. I'm going to venture to say no. Yeah. That goes back to the treatment room. What do I want to go back there for? It feels arbitrary. I already got that. Oh. Right. No. I can zoom out. There you go. Not orphanage. Craziness. I am missing something. It's all been opened. What the heck? Wait. Okay. Already done that. Already done all that. Okay. Strange. Very strange. We're out of time for this video. So, until next time, Bumblebee Tuna, and we will see you next video. Bye-bye.